coming, stepping through the polar where the folks fit and boss. By the speak on this fool named Mick, who did foul shit to make him wealthy. But what the fuck was you expecting from a self-made chick? Knee deep in shit since his elementary days. This little nigga had fucked up ways, and this was so, cause he knew he wasn't shit but nothing. Some nigga busted in some bitch years ago, but since then, making his money been his number one desire. Niggas was hating, but they admired his faithfulness and unwavering devotion to do whatever the fuck he must to keep his cash in the float motion. He was a shit, so he didn't need a floss.
Not just a hoe, but a motherfucking boss.
Would he ever fall the fuck out? That calculation didn't figure.
Why?
Cause he know when he was born to be that nigga. Until he became Mick, the ruler,
the ruler.
Ooh, you should've seen how he did. Him and his payback had to relocate and move in the big penthouse reservation, so he could reside in plush accommodations overlooking the west side. Luxury, unbelievable, and not just one, but a fleet of lavish vehicles.
Who's this fool?
You know who it is. That nigga Mick, he handling the fuck out of here. And if it wasn't cheap, it was damn sure about to be. You really didn't want to tangle with this young buck. Don't make him take your shit and donate your shit and shut the fuck up. But one nigga felt like he was unaffectable, and this little arrangement was simply not acceptable. What, give my shit up that I'm struck a for? Hell no, fuck Mick and tell him Dave said. Now see, Dave was on the quest trying to become some fire. Fucked up and crossed a nigga that got status like he got. Thought he made some precedence,
but this wasn't so.
Mick was about to set him up some residence on death row.
Last night a spot blows up.
Can you guess where Dave went?
Laying toes up back,
pressed against the pavement,
his headstone engraved.
Here lies a dumb son of a bitch in the fuck with a fool named Mick.